Hello, buddy. GamerCJ here. Let me turn this off because for some reason I have to. The game wants me to play with an AI hero. Right, we are going to play some Biohazard Legacy. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do this one, Young. All right, let's start. Hopefully these game maps don't crash or freeze. They worked fine last time. Let's play as the CIS. Spawn in my capital ship. I did remove the what's it called? There's no. Okay, there's no. Okay, there is one of these.
The Confederacy is in control.
I'm gonna go to the like Republic side.
Command
my Pavlik in their ship.
The Confederacy is in control of another command post. A command post is under Confederacy control.
Go back in the hangar.
We've lost control of the command post.
Can I go back to their part? Because apparently the escape pod area. Not like what Shaman, River, and all the mod people are doing with this. I think it's great. So I'm actually gonna go to the. Gotta go to the Republic ship. Right. Restore. How do you get to their, how do you get to their ship? It's a question. I mean, is there a way you can actually get in their ship? Or the hangar's closed off? They're capturing our main one over here. We play as Count Dooku. Actually, no. Let me play as a pilot droid. In space, and I actually want to use a CIS straight bomber, or strike bomber. You gotta actually go to their like main base of operations. Oh wait a minute. Hold on, is that more down there? Dude, so tough. I'll just be an engineer droid. Cause I really, really, really wanna roam around the hangar of the. Question is, like, I want to know where that is. See, the thing is, I want to know where, like, maybe it's this ship. No, how do you? I'm really confused. How they, are you spawn in? How the enemy. Like, I don't know how to enter, like, their ship. That's the only thing, like, I don't... Jeez, man. Now, maybe I'll just do the, I'll just participate in the ground battle. I'm really sad that original, like, B1 is not in the map. Not map. I'm changing my mind. I really I'm gonna try and under hostile control. No.
Another command post for the Republic. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
I'm actually gonna never shake hands at all. Because I think I've seen enough of this map already. I'm gonna keep going and risk it. That's what I like too, the fact that there's a Battlefront 1 victory screen. Alright, that's enough for best one. What conquest map is this? This Coruscant? Okay, cool. It's Battlefront 1 Destin. Let's be the Empire. Fact that this is just a demo.
A command post is under Imperial control. A command post for the Empire. A command post is under hostile control.
Dude, where's all of my, where's all the teammates? Over what? I don't know. On my case. Jeez, I feel like every single map now I'm losing from my butt kicked.
Got your six.
command post for the Empire. Roger that. We've captured a command post. Captured a command post.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Following in. We've lost a command post. Take it back.
Originally, I heard that Rose Dark would be inbound too. We started to play, Dude! Bro had a force pick too! So much for that. See, that top really should have been a Battlefront classic. He's already? We lost the courtyard? We got to try to take care of the courtyard.
Oh.
only thing I have to lose the courtyard. So, you just have, like, I think, command post number 10. All the AI is trying to come over here, so... I like Ahmed, literally, just like in Battlefront 1, Battlefront 2, there's no like indication about you losing reinforcements. That was me. I don't know if I did actually play this. I have been on the Battlefront 3 Legacy Discord for a number of years.
The command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling. We've lost control of the command post.
I'm a shaman. I've played this before. I like Call of Duty in various games. He's a big,
Right behind you. I've got your stick.
I will be doing videos of the Battlefront Classic Collection when it comes out. The ability to play Battlefront on console again, despite playing it on PC a lot. With mods for it, which...
A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Goodbye. Bang, you're dead. Four reinforcements left. All right, that's in the bag. So that's Battlefront 1. Best Men, I guess. Battlefront 2, Best Men. Now we're going to do Battlefront 3 Coruscant. This is the overall Saul version. I'm going to be the Republic. Even though it's supposed to be Orbital Assault, remember I played this map multiple times. I actually did not decide to like spawn in my ship. But all the builds that I see of like Battlefront 2, this Coruscant seems to be the one that's kind of mostly complete. Look at all those reinforcements. That's definitely going to make the game freak out. We got some Droidicas here. Goodbye.
Mace Windu, reporting for duty.
We get a Jedi Starfighter. This is a command post. I think I can capture. Oh yeah, I already know what to expect. Okay, I gotta quit because now there's a reinforcements issue. I think. Okay, yeah, though. The game is having. Yep. I'm gonna test this out a little bit. I'm not gonna like play the whole thing, honestly. I'm always against when a game has like multiple like wide receivers, like not wide receivers, multiple like reinforcements. I mean, it definitely helps when you have like a very like updated version of the game. There we go. They'll have AI hero support. Dude, come on, Grievous. Dude, I hate when you have, like, there has to be AI heroes on the map. Like, to me, it just makes it annoying. Jeez, Colonel Grievous, come on, bro.
This is Windu. Ready for action.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
Take Colonel Grievous on myself. That's all. Goodbye. there's like a DP around here, I guess. This one. Take this, and then I'll take their main command post over there. One of the things I like about Classic Battlefront is command post, you can like be very strategic in your approach. That's why I like the like both Battlefront 2004 and 2005. So this is their main spawning base, I think. This is where they basically spawn in. Let me go in here unless like a Battlefront 1 command. Maybe it is bugged. This probably is my favorite. Out of all like these mods, these maps in this mod. The fact starting to take over.
Command post is now under hostile control.
Fire and put away! Watch your flank! Take out that battle droid!
There's another command post under Republic control. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
It's too much reinforcement, so what I'm going to do is I do 100 for that one, 100 for that one. Whoa! Jeez, that was freaking powerful. I'm gonna capture this one like I did before. Because the enemy likes to be annoying and do all that crap. There's one over here. Five reinforcements left.
The enemy has taken a command post. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. There's another command post under Republic control. They're losing reinforcements.
Five more. Three.
Reinforcements.
Keep it up. There's the capture command post number 9. Or they could keep capturing command post number 0.
Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. Republic is in control of a command post. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
We are going to win in several. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. I'll talk to you guys in the next one.